Yeah.
Welcome to Red Spring. Okay. So here's a picture of the map of the trails. Like these benches, just so nice to come and have a picnic. Nice. More signs, let's see what these say. Here we go. Oh, that's right, I don't want to be walking too fast because then it'll start to shake. You can bring your dog here, and look at this. I have this little area where you can clean up behind your dog. So here we go. Oh, just look at that. You can just see all the rest of the boardwalk too. That's where we're going. I don't see any wildlife down there, but there it is. Bunny rabbits and some everything else. That's interesting. Wow, someone overnighted. Pretty nice area. I can hear my feet in this wood. Looks all the way around, it's so gorgeous. It's just beautiful. Yes. So let's go on and finish our little walk. Now it's not going to be 10,000 steps, but I'm getting some steps. Birds. I was going to say the birds and the bees, but the birds and the night owls. So take a picture of this. Enlarge it a little bit. That's where we're going. Nice. So I'll have to put a little music to this. I like to stop on these corners. Just to see the view. Parking lot down there. There's a nice little elevation here. Okay, so there is a fork in the road. Do we go left or continue straight? Well, all roads lead to Rome in this case, so I'll just go straight. See that fence there? Yes. left. Interesting, because I can't tell if these are old railroad poles. They're sturdy. They definitely have a weight. Definitely a place to bring your kids. Of course, you can even put a wheelchair on here. It might be a little bumpy, but... Now we're in the shade. Feels a little cooler in the shade. Alright, look at that though. Red rock for a reason. A lot of iron. See that over there. That's a trail. I've been on that one. That'll actually take you all the way to Red Rock. To Calico 1 and 2. So there's a trail over there. So it's nice to have a zoo feature. Okay. So I can take it off the zoom, because it'll look way too shaky. Alright. Some of these signs are a little faded from the sun, so I won't try to look at those. That's the only reason I'm skipping those signs. Do you see the view that I see? Of course I'm looking up and down, left and right. Beautiful. Oh, I just have to stop and see this. Got a lot of these bushes out here. A lot of critters are in those bushes. Okay, here's a sign that's not faded. Let's see. Our desert partners.